Shabarimala. It is considered as one of the biggest pilgrimages in the world, with millions of people visiting each year in just two seasons, that is Mandala and Magara. The pilgrimage starts with traditional form of Kettanara, the process of arranging various puja items and offerings to the Lord Ayyappa, and preparing the mudra, that is a coconut filled with cow's ghee. We started from Tirunakkara Shiva Temple at Kottayam, the state of Kerala, and we started by 12:30 p.m. Our first destination is Erimeli, that is almost 50 kilometers away from Kottayam. And this is Erimeli Temple. This is the famous Vavar Mosque at Erimeli, and just opposite to this Vavar Mosque, it is Erimeli Peta Temple. From Erimeli to Shabarimala, it is 50 kilometers. We reach Pamba by 4 p.m. and from Pampa to Sannidhanam it is 5 kilometers and we need to walk.